Last day of July, 2015, 4:56. I'm going to do a speed test here for Whisper ISP in Alamo, Tennessee. I should get 2 to 2.5 at least, and 0.62 upload. Alright, let's see how long it takes too. I've had a timeout on me several times in the past. That's good if it would stay like that. I guarantee you, later this evening, that'll be 1 point something, or point something, because that's just how it's been. It's the weekend. Always does it every weekend. Okay, I'm gonna run another one, because that's the best score I've had in a long time. Let's test it again. Regardless, I'm calling Whisper. Yeah. See these numbers, you never see these numbers. That's more or less what I've been getting right there. 1.7, 1.6, 0.18. Like I said, regardless, I'm calling Whisper. I swear to God, you would think that he was listening to me. These are okay numbers. That's what I should always get. At least 2.5 and 0.62 or better. Okay. One more time just to be safe, and I'm gonna call them. I think they close at 6. I'm telling you right now, they must have boosted it. I bet you they did that. I'm gonna call them though. I'm gonna say, you guys boosted or something? I don't ever get numbers this good. On occasion, but it never gets really bad. But the last week and a half, it's been, like I said, I've had as low as 0.17 for my download to 1.7, 1.6. And it was like 3, 0.43, 0.4. All right, now I'm gonna call Whisper. Go to technical support.
Currently available to take your call.
The Delta 6.
Please leave your message.
Barry or Floyd, this is Tim Sennett calling you. I just did a speed test because earlier this morning the internet was running extremely slow again, but I got very busy and I just finished doing my work that I had to do around the house. And I ran a speed test at 0.9 and 3 point something. And 0.92 and 0.97 are good, but it was like that last week, and then Saturday it just started running real slow, and Sunday it was ridiculous, and it's like, you know, same thing again. So I just wanted to find out if anything has happened, if this will stay the same speed if tomorrow or Sunday, and then I get on here and it's like 0.72 or whatever download speed, and upload speed is like 0.43 and all that crap again. That'll be the end of it, okay? I'll just let you know. I'll call you and let you know anyway, but that'll be the end. If it's that crappy this weekend, you can just count on me canceling everything, okay? Thank you. Alrighty, well, we'll see what happens if I get a call back from Mr. Barry, or maybe perhaps Floyd, from Whisper Internet, Alamo, Tennessee, ISP. These are the best numbers I've had in a long time.